If different religions recognize the spirit sovereignty of God the Father, then will all such religions remain at peace. Only when one religion assumes that it is in some way superior to all others, and that it possesses exclusive authority over other religions, will such a religion presume to be intolerant of other religions, or dare to prosecute other religious believers. The URANTIA Book, Paper 134, Section 4, Paragraph 3.